Good morning. It is December 20th, and it's about 2 o'clock, and we're headed over to Gamble Rogers State Park to go camping. See the camper? We're going. We are on our way. So when we get there, we'll show us setting up the site and checking in. Oh yeah, with the trees.
We can do a close up. Do it closer.
There's the beach. Thank you.
No worries. Okay.
5:45 is when
I thank you.
When you come in and out, you make sure you slow down enough that we see you, and then we'll wave down
to you. Okay, okay.
You've stayed on this side before, so
yes, that's right.
Main thing is trash right here.
Yeah.
One thing too to keep in mind this time of year: the host, volunteer host, at 3541 South Firewood. If you didn't bring enough,
I think we will probably be grabbing a bucket.
Yeah, we're excited about that. Yeah.
Last but not least, white whale season, so if you do go over the beach and keep your eye open.
All right. Well, cool. Awesome. Thank you so much.
Sure. Appreciate it. Ice here if you need ice, but it's not as in as much demand as
right.
Firewood.
Right, right. Amen. All right. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
So now I am like really excited. We just found out it is whale season. We live here in Florida. We should probably know that. But we don't. I didn't know that. So that is something that we're definitely going to have to walk over, because we're over here on the riverside, and then you walk across and it's the beach. There's also campsites over on the beach side, but we're here on the riverside. So anyway, that's pretty exciting. We'll have to go over and look at the whales, right, honey?
Yep. Sounds like Boone. I'll have to look up what a right whale looks like. I bet it's a big fish.
Okay, wait a minute, I gotta get it.
we're right here next to the bathhouse, which is awesome. And then that's the entrance to take the quick walk to the river. So we got a pretty good spot.